them boys is coming up on us. Son of a bitch is getting too far ahead of us. We got more deputies. Don't you let them fuckers crash my car.
Noted. Nu moet ik in koers staan dichterbij aan komen. Oh, dan komen we dichterbij. Antwoord op mijn vraag. Ik ben een tandje kwijt, jongen.
Come on, boy. I got something for you. Oh yeah. I got something for you, boy. You hear me, boy?
We hear you, motherfucker.
Funny. I thought I'd die in my front porch rocking chair. Well, go on. Finish it.
No. Killing you won't accomplish anything. But letting you live. Making you answer for the shit you've done. That's where the change begins.
Besides, you gotta figure. Being a white, racist cop's gonna make you real popular on the cell block.
Nah. I know people. I know powerful people. I ain't going nowhere.
Keep tight.
Come on. I think it's about time we get the hell out of Sinclair Parish. Doo-doo-doo-doo.
Dan ging hier nog maar zo gepland. Heel mooi treintje achter me.
Attention, we are being followed. Shall I dispatch the
En Marius, bedankt voor de follow. Welkom, welkom. Bon. No cigarettes. King of the world.
Better when we get Slim Bowman under lock and key. You did real good, Lincoln Clay.
Watch the paint.
Where you want Slim?
I'm gonna take it from him. Go and check in with my dad. He need to know what's going on.
18 via de zijdeur. Moet via de poort.
Sooner or later you're gonna have to learn how to duck. Beaumont.
He's still breathing. His ass is out in the garage.
Roxy handled herself all right.
Yeah, she was better than all right. That girl is bad, Laveau.
Well, you did your part. So you're gonna stick around, we could use your help. Just saying. You always got a place with us, Lincoln.
It was nice seeing you again, Laveau.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to live your life again. Don't forget that.
Ik wou zeggen, wil die oppapa horen? Of waar rent die op?
Hey, and now, just wanted to say. You okay?
Yeah. So. Actually, no. I ain't okay. Part of me wonders if any of this gonna even matter. We take out that motherfucker Slim, and all I see is pain. Ugliness in the world.
Someone once told me that if all you look for in the world is evil, it's all you're ever gonna see. Truth is, Roxy Laveau, you are one of the brightest lights I have ever known.
Oh, daar gaan we.
Don't let the world take that away from you.
Dance with me.
I don't really.
Come on to me.
Okay. Maybe just one.
So, if I'm so bright, then what are you?
Darkness?
I'm not sure I can answer that.
You sell yourself too short. You do. You think all you got is brute force. But there'd be a light inside you, too, Lincoln Clay.
How you know that?
Well, because you here dancing with me.
Come on to me. when you hear a call.
Roxy.
To follow your heart.
Yes.
You follow your heart. I know.
Weer een kaartje. Sarum's MK120. Wat voor een wapen is dat dan? Dus kijk, wat doet hij hier? Even kijken, naar twee missies. Talk to the voice. Oké, ja, eens even herbalism doen.
Sergeant, have I got a business opportunity for you?
Didn't waste any time, did you?
Went and grabbed what Slim's asshole brigade didn't burn. Still trying to get things up and running again. Already got vultures at the farm trying to pick over my old operation.
You need any help?
Maybe I'll take you up on that offer to partner up. If you're interested, we could build something here, man.
I can think of tougher hustles. Fuck MJ. Let's get New Bordeaux high.
Using your growhouse, cultivate and sell wheat throughout New Bordeaux. As you acquire more strains and expand your operations, you will be also to upgrade and improve your growhouse. MJ is your main point of contact for your herbalism operation. Sell enough wheat and MJ will give you other opportunities to increase your herbalism level along with new wheats or strains to plant. Achieve the max herbalism level for a special reward from MJ.
That'll get us on our way to a first crop.
Planting wheat. To start growing, visit your grow house, then choose which strain you wish to plant using the workbench. Use your workbench to plant wheat, purchase upgrades and improve your herbalism operation. Oh, there's the workbench. Nah. Upgrades. Oké, die hebben we al. Locked. Level 3. Level 2. Okay. De lab is ook level 2. Nou, dan gaan we planten. Ditchweed had hij het over.
All we have is a little baby reefer right now. Give it some time.
Oh, kijk. Upgrade 5 van
17.
Hey, Dirty, bedankt voor de host, jongen. Hoe was de stream? Dat nootje ook erbij.
Keeping it locked down, Laveau.
Sinclair. You think you deal with one thing?
Kijk.
Good job with Slim. The feds have him, but he's doing his damnedest to change that.
But all that. Well, rustig aan, hè?
It's a start. But more folks in Sinclair need to speak up, and they can't if the sheriff's department and whoever else is terrorizing them.
Where can I start?
I can point you to some concerned citizens in Sinclair.
Let me see what I can do to help.
Thank you. Help them and we'll be a step closer to keeping Slim Beaumont behind bars.
Spooky. Dan moeten we inzien krijgen natuurlijk van alles gedaan, maar dat is mooi de eerste. Spooky. Oeh, mag ik nou wat haar auto scheuren? Oeh. Kijk, hier ligt een fuse, die nemen we even mee. Oh ja, ik moet daar ook nog even kijken wat dat silenced wapen is.
Welcome back to Native Sun Heroes. You know it's been 4 weeks since the Red.
Ik ga even het hondje uitlaten en zo lekker bij je een spikje later. Fijne avond, Dirty.
Czechoslovakia are pushing back against their invaders without using an ounce of force. No guns, no violence, they're just outsmarting the Reds and letting them change their own tales. How can you look at this revolution and not want to do something? How can you see this revolution and think that the Trotskyists and the Leninists are nothing more than schoolyard bullies, the kind you can topple over and put your mind to? How can the Johnson administration not see this? Hearing folks worry that, oh, we don't want another Vietnam. Right? And what the Reds hear when we send a strongly worded message about their invasion of another country is that we just don't want to fight. Now, dear listener, I want you to consider the kind of country we're sliding into. What kind of values we're showing the rest of the world. Imagine opening up a paper in London or Paris and seeing that your friends in the United States wouldn't be sending armed forces to aid the Czechs, but in the last decade alone, the same country hasn't been shy about sicking the National Guard against its own people over in Little Rock. None of us have forgotten that, have we?
Yeah.
Now, this isn't a dig at the boys.
No parking. Doek lekker toch. Oh, that ziet er niet goed uit. I must again respectfully decline your case against Sinclair Parachute Cottle and Sheriff of Hospitals. This case.
You Remus?
Chris Remus, Esquire. And you're Laveau's acquaintance. Well, mind the mess. I understand you can help me get my Blanche back.
Blanche, your woman? What's Slim want with her?
Well, you see, I've had occasion to perform legal services for Sheriff Beaumont, along with some not-so-legal services.
Now, Slim's afraid you'll talk, but he doesn't want you dead.
Which is why his thugs kidnapped my Blanche. See, they're keeping her over in the scrapyard, the one that got blown up?
I know it.
Save her. Save her, and I'll sing like a proverbial canary.
Okay, klinkt goed. Dat vind ik wel goed. Daar ben ik geen silent wapens meer op het moment. Loopt dood.
Cocksuckers are gonna pin this on us.
You wanna keep your voice down? Slim's people are solid. The man looked out for us, we'll look out for his deputies.
Slim ain't been around. In case you...
Oh, dat één. En op jij gaat liggen. Oh, damn. Ow. Natuurlijk ook. Au. Ik kan je best goed schieten zonder dat ik kijk. Oh, je hebt een sniper. Pak wat het soldaat wel nodig hebben. In de woud op onze hielen zetten en zo.
Who?
We ain't got time for who, what, when. Go out the back way. Christian's waiting for you at his place.
Get those assholes. All right.
Groter dan model. Zal daar nog wel meer komen, gok ik. Search. Oh ja. Ik heb een spitsje gewoon nog leeg. Lijkt het wel op. Kan ik even first aid zo pakken? Okay, tactical vest. Komt u maar. Zo. Nog weer één extra first aid, mijn held vol en een tactical vest. Tactical vest ook maar één schot, dan is het ook weg ofzo. Precies. De voice, dat valt onder Cassandra volgens mij. Nogal lang laden. Ik weet ook niet of het nou aan het zeven is of aan het laden. Dus even terug kijken. Discussions, daar toevallig wat over staat. Sometimes a mission gets stuck, but only a redo checkpoint to restart the game. Oh, there's one mission that ever crashed on me. That was the Professor Canary mission. Oh, just quick restart it and worked again. Okay, nou dat is precies de missie die ik nou aan het doen ben. Nou, al de vier dan. En play. Eens kijken of wij verder gaan, maar we gebleven zijn. Ja, dat weet ik. Ik had geen andere keuze zojuist. Eens kijken wat die doet. Nu wel hier. Dat is echt goeie.
in the wind by now.
Well, there's a 2 o'clock train ticket with our names on them. Fake names, of course.
But you'll testify.
If it means not having to look over my shoulder for the rest of my life, yeah. Yeah, I'll testify.
You take care of her now.
As in. En dan hebben we hier de Preacher en dan dadelijk ook nog de Widow.
Welcome, welcome, friend. We are a congregation open to all.
I'm Laveau's friend.
Christ, man. We don't get too many colored folks in these parts. Southern Union sees to that.
Yeah, those assholes have their hooks in Sinclair. Sorry.
Oh, fuck it. Slim's doing. He's in lockup, but he figures if he lets the Southern Union loose, he'll keep Sinclair in line.
And keep folks quiet. So you want somebody to mix it up. Make it hard for the Southern Union to operate.
You'll find rallies going on at the Sinclair Trailer Park and the old farm. I believe you are an instrument of justice. And I pray you can convince them to leave my people be.
Jeremiah's congregation is under threat by the Southern Union. Find a sturdy car and use it to crash the rally. Volgens mij was Nightwish toch of die... Nightcrawler toch eens een sturdy car, als ik me goed herinner. Nou, anders kan ik altijd de armor car pakken. Als dit niet voldoende is. Gewoon deze voor je. Ik ga goed groeps of enemies to take them out, oh god. Echt ook. Hop, door het hoofdje. Tem de copo. De louco. E done. Cigarettes. Dan. Oh, zo. Die maar even wegsteken. Dan toch uiteindelijk de kerk in. Ondanks dat we de KKK net helemaal ondersteboven hebben gereden.
Southern Union won't be bothering your people anytime soon. I think they saw the light.
You whoop their asses is what you're saying.
Yo.
Thank you. And thank Laveau for all he's trying to do around here.
From your mouth to God's ear.
Go in peace, Mr. Clay.
Not likely.
Not likely, yeah. Oh well. Ik kan ook nog één side missie hier als het goed is. Kijk of we dat ook nog even de zaakjes vlug kunnen doen. King of the world.
You're with that Laveau, right? Slim's pissant buddies in the department are planning to dump a whole mess of documents for the man.
Let me guess. Documents that could help send Slim up the river.
Bobby, my husband, worked records at the department. When Slim went up, Bobby overheard one of the deputies, Tupelo, talking about burning all kinds of shit. Records of the fucked up shit the department's been getting up to. Tupelo found out Bobby knew. Then he killed him. He was a good man.
Where's Tupelo now?
Landry's. You should know it's a Southern Union bar.
Oh, shall I?
Stay safe. I'll get justice for Bobby.
Ain't looking for no justice, son.
Zullen we de shotgun dan maar uit pakken. Of kan ik gewoon de auto bar en rijden? Nog wel leuk. Nog een rivier tussen. Ja, dus dan moeten we wel een stukje overweg. Wat we hebben. Het is gezellig daar, zo te zien. Wauw, ik zit er gewoon ram overheen. Goed bezig. Auw. Dat doe je helemaal niet mee, shotgun. Bedankt voor de ammo. Dat had ik nodig. Daar is de deur. Ze zitten in een kelder. Hier. Gods. Fucking cover shit. Echt waar. Als je cover gaat wil zetten, dan gaat hij er niet in zetten. Wil je er niet in gaan zetten, gaat hij wel in zetten. Dan vlieg ik een fucking 1400 daar door. Maar opnieuw. De fucks. I see. Whoops, sorry. He had a gun. Degene die ik moet interrogaten niet zo vervelend is zoals net. Auw! Uiteraard schiet je precies als ik uit de kop kom. Neerschieten. Anders blijft hij me aan het vervelen.
You're gonna tell me where the documents are, Tupelo.
They're burning the shit out the old Miller farm. You're already too late.
Fucking pigs.
Oké, die is dood. Dat is ook al een paar keer geweest.
I am fucking exhausted.
Wow. Fucking with a shotgun. What the fuck's oh, the bob op dak. Daarom kon ik hem niet vinden. What the fuck deed die shotgun pijn op die afstand? Kost me weer de helft van mijn geld. Zie je wel. Ik vind sowieso dat de incoming damage veel te hoog ligt in deze game. Van echt onzin. Ik moet echt gewoon 2-3 keer schieten met een shotgun of moet redelijk dichtbij staan. Dan sterven ze in één keer en dan schiet ik vanaf de andere kant van de map met een shotgun en ik sterf. Propaganda weghalen. Dat we toch bezig zijn. Niet op dak. Wel. Oh, zo wel. Ook niet. Waarom mag ik niet op dak? Blauw. De hel is die vrouw schieten. Oh daar. Ze zit binnen. Dat kan ook niet heel veel. Ze zit niet binnen. Oh, die zit wel binnen, die laatste. Ik denk even wat politiegetuigen opruimen. Zit er ergens boven, maar. Ik heb niet. Daar heb ik een beetje schurft hekel aan. Ik heb er dan in ieder geval alle Loot pakken. Ik hoop op iets meer first aid dan eentje. Meteen nog even de dingen hier pakken. Fuses. Dat ik hier niet nog een keer terug hoef. Zet toch? Raak ik dadelijk mijn auto kwijt, want ik moet natuurlijk die evidence truck, ja, die moet ik stelen. Ook een bound aan die truck. Kan ik hier eerst de doos even terug inladen? Additional units gespannen. Moet je zien. Jesus Christ. Zo. Genoeg auto's om uit te kiezen hier. Oef, was dit? Zo. Stukje verhaal en dan gaan we ermee stoppen voor vanavond. Dat we gaan nog wel even. Hello.
The sheriff's department was trying to burn up his paper trail.
And you stopped him.
If you can send somebody over, it's all stashed in a truck behind the body shop.
One of the boys are on their way. Thanks, Lincoln.
Boom. En moeten we terug naar de voice. Dus dat ga ik zo wel doen offline. Deppakee. Zo, dat was.